Hey man, what's happening with y'all, man? Hey, look, I'm just in the car chilling. So I want to thank y'all for like all the support. I did 1,000 streams first week with the jeans, man. And look, that ain't even it. I got something else coming in later this year. I got a little something coming for y'all too. So yeah, I want to thank y'all for like 1,000 streams first week. You know what I mean? I'm only 16, and I don't got a lot of help doing this. You know what I mean? I just do what I gotta do. You know, it is a passion I have. Every lyric I write down. And I'm just getting better and better. You know what I mean? Like the song, y'all can go stream that too. That shit, nah, I ain't gonna play it right now, but hey, look, that's besides the point. I wanna thank y'all for like 1,000 streams. That's really what I came here to say. I'm just over here chilling on me in the whip. I'm on the north side of Flint right now. I don't know nothing about the north side, but hey, look. I don't know what else I want to say. Yeah, thank y'all. Send me artists to collab with. That's what I want. I want to get some new collabs for my next tape. I mean, I don't got a problem with collabing with the same people. It's just that I want something new. You know what I mean? I want to find new talent. And especially if they're in the A10 in Flint. Yeah, send me their IG. My Instagram is officially Moosey. Search me up. Do what you got to do. Let me know about more artists. You know what I mean? I feel like we can create some dope sounds. If, you know what I mean? I just expand my variety. Yeah, man. Just, you know, go ahead and do that. Should I get some more vlogs? And I'm gonna try to get a music video in next week with Wu-Tang. Shout out to him. If I can't get it next week, I'm gonna get it soon. But that's when I'm planning on doing it for down for real. I want to get in a music video. I guess I can just cap that up right here. Thank you for the tremendous support across, you know what I mean, all social media platforms. And I was getting so much love, I didn't even know I was going to get that much. But, yeah, I'm going to just cap it off there. Peace, y'all. One love.